like the play.
I don't want anybody leaving a review like, man, I paid for the VIP tour. This damn man took me on the TV.
He also gave you a violent upward thrust, an aspirational gesture to symbolize.
All right, follow me. Let's go take a look at the memorial, and then we'll get you inside.
And keeping up our spiritual eagles ever ready to be on the battle. Another example of symbolism directly in front of the monument is the American bald eagle. It is prominently featured, supporting a shield composed of 13 red and white stripes. These stripes represent the 13 original states, with a blue bar guiding the shield representing the monument.
Where did he go?
The shield is worn on the breast of the eagle without any other support, and they know that the United States are to rely on its own virtue. The motto of the United States, E Pluribus Unum, out of many one, is inscribed on the scroll held in the eagle's beak and refers to this union. Specific meanings: white, purity and innocence; red, hardiness, power; blue, vigilance, perseverance, and justice. The official plaques in honor of the seven basin states that share the Colorado River provide a perch for the eagle to rest. Also included on the monument is a large marble compass. It depicts the 12 signs of the zodiac and indicates
As
you pass the compass and the bronze plaques on the canyon wall, continue to the concrete building for more exhibits and information on the Bureau of Reclamation and the Colorado River. Oh, and don't forget to rub the toes of the statue. Local folklore has it that this will bring you good fortune.
Had to leave your body in the canyon to be an official. Died on.